Nehemiah chapter 11. And the rulers of the people dwelt at Jerusalem. The rest of the people also cast lots to bring one of 10 to dwell in Jerusalem, the holy city, and 9 parts to dwell in other cities. And the people blessed all the men that willingly offered themselves to dwell at Jerusalem. Now these are the chief of the province that dwelt in Jerusalem. But in the cities of Judah dwelt everyone in his possession in their cities, to wit, Israel, the priests and the Levites, and the Nethinims, and the children of Solomon's servants. And at Jerusalem dwelt certain of the children of Judah, and of the children of Benjamin. Of the children of Judah, Athaiah the son of Uzziah, the son of Zechariah, the son of Amariah, the son of Shephatiah, the son of Mahalalel, of the children of Perez. And Maaseiah the son of Barak, the son of Kohoza, the son of Hazaiah, the son of Adaiah, the son of Joiarib, the son of Zechariah, the son of Shiloni. All the sons of Perez that dwelt at Jerusalem were 408 valiant men. And these are the sons of Benjamin: Salu the son of Meshulam, the son of Joed, the son of Pedaiah, the son of Koleiah, the son of Maaseiah, the son of Ithiel, the son of Jesaiah. And after him, Gabai, Salai, 928. And Joel the son of Zichri was their overseer, and Judah the son of Sinua was second over the city. Of the priests, Jedaiah the son of Joiarib, Jachin, Seraiah the son of Hilkiah, the son of Meshulam, the son of Zadok, the son of Merioth, the son of Ahitub, was the ruler of the house of God. And their brethren that did the work of the house were 822. And Adaiah the son of Jeroham, the son of Peleliah, the son of Amzai, the son of Zechariah, the son of Pasher, the son of Malchiah, and his brethren, chief of the fathers, 242. And Amashai, the son of Azariel, the son of Ahasai, the son of Meshilamoth, the son of Immer. And their brethren, mighty men of valor, 128, and their overseer was Zabdiel, the son of one of the great men. Also of the Levites, Shemaiah, the son of Hashub, the son of Azrakam, the son of Hashabiah, the son of Bunai, and Shabbatai and Jozabad, of the chief of the Levites, had the oversight of the outward business of the house of God. And Mattaniah, the son of Micah, the son of Zabdi, the son of Asaph, was the principal to begin the thanksgiving in prayer. And Bakbukiah the second among his brethren. And Abda, the son of Shemua, the son of Galil, the son of Jeduthun. All the Levites in the holy city were 404. Moreover, the porters, Akkub, Talmon, and their brethren that kept the gates were 172. And the residue of Israel, of the priests and the Levites, were in all the cities of Judah, every one in his inheritance. But the Nethinims dwelt in Ophel, and Zihah and Gispah were over the Nethinims. The overseer also of the Levites at Jerusalem was Uzai, the son of Bani, the son of Hashabiah, the son of Mattatiah, the son of Micah. Of the sons of Asaph, the singers were over the business of the house of God. For it was the king's commandment concerning them that a certain portion should be for the singers due for every day. And Pethahiah the son of Meshezabeel, of the children of Zerah the son of Judah, was at the king's hand in all matters concerning the people. And for the villages with their fields, some of the children of Judah dwelt at Kirjath Arba and in the villages thereof, and at Dibon and in the villages thereof, and at Jekabzeel and in the villages thereof, and at Jeshua and at Moladah and at Bethphelet, and at Hazar Shul and at Beersheba and in the villages thereof, and at Ziklag and at Mekanah and in the villages thereof, and at Rimmon and at Zariah and at Jarmuth, Zanoah, Adullam, and in their villages, at Lachish and the fields thereof, at Azekah and in the villages thereof. And they dwelt from Beersheba unto the valley of Hinnom. The children also of Benjamin from Geba dwelt at Michmash, and Aijah, and Bethel, and in their villages, and at Anathoth, Nob, Ananiah, Hazer, Ramah, Gittaim, Hadid, Zeboim, Nebalat, Lod, and Ono, the valley of craftsmen. And of the Levites were divisions in Judah and in Benjamin.